in the wake of the...
While some of the accused have faced their own reckonings and had the work pulled out of the public eye, Allen's accusations stem from his daughter Dylan Farrow's 2014 open letter in the New York Times accusing him of sexually assaulting her when she was 7 years old. Shortly after, Allen denied the accusations in his own op-ed. He was investigated but never prosecuted for the accusations in 1993, following his split with actress Mia Farrow. Despite these statements, Allen is still set to release a 2018 film, titled A Rainy Day in New York, as part of his partnership with Amazon. The is set to star Timothée Chalamet, Rebecca Hall, Lee F. Schreiber, Diego Luna, Jude Law, and notably Selena Gomez. Many fans of Gomez have expressed disappointment that she would agree to be in an Allen film, especially since her fan base skews towards younger women, but in a reply to an Instagram comment, Gomez's mother Mandy Teefy expressed that she attempted to talk Selena out of taking a job with Allen to no avail. The comment, as attached to an unrelated Instagram post, was in response to a user asking Teefy to make Selena write an apology about what he said in the Allen film. Teefy responded, "Sorry, no one can make Selena do anything she doesn't want to. I had a long talk with her about not working with him and it didn't click. Her team are amazing people. There is no fall person here. No one controls her. She makes all her own decisions. No matter how hard you try to advise, it falls on deaf ears." This statement on Gomez making her own decisions comes shortly after Teefy made a statement about her daughter's resumed relationship with Justin Bieber, in which she said she was unhappy with the reunion but also said, "Selena is an adult and can make her own choices." Teefy stating that she spoke with her daughter about working with Allen is the first time anyone from Gomez's camp has spoken about the controversy around A Rainy Day in New York and Allen's increasingly tarnished reputation. Gomez hasn't publicly addressed her decision to work on the, although Us Weekly reports that she has since donated more than the value of her salary from the film to the Time's Up Legal Defense Fund. It comes as her co-stars Rebecca Hall, Griffin Newman and Timothée Chalamet all expressed regret for working on the and donated their salaries to charities that benefit survivors of UAL abuse. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our Digital Spy Twitter account and you're all set. From Cosmopolitan.